Hi there, my name is Gwen, and you are on the Refocus Educational Channel, your data analytics compass. Today, we're going to talk about the most important data analytics skills in 2023. These are the skills that will allow you to stand out from other analysts and quickly find jobs with above market salaries at foreign companies. So sit back, grab a notepad, and get ready to learn what it takes to become a top-performing data analyst in 2023. Trust us, you don't want to miss this video. Subscribe to our channel to be notified. We have many more interesting videos about data analytics to help you have a successful career in this field. Don't miss the updates! So, what are the skills a data analyst should have in 2023 for their career and income to grow as fast as Kim Kardashian's popularity has since 2007? Top hard data analytics skills in 2023, first place, Excel. This is the most basic skill a data analyst at any level can't do without. With the help of this tool, you will be able to perform key operations to filter and group data, clean data, calculate and analyze data, create pivot tables, visualize results by choosing the most suitable chart, create a data story. SQL databases are the second thing you must know. All data analysts are able to work with queries in SQL databases. Once you have mastered them, you will be able to perform the following tasks. Ask the right questions to understand the task and create a project plan. Write SQL queries to retrieve meaningful and relevant information from a database. Pre-process and clean data. Translate business tasks into SQL code. BI systems must also be on your professional list. Power BI, Looker Studio, Tableau, and others. These are mandatory requirements you won't succeed without. With this skill, you can calculate business metrics, model data in Power BI, perform data analysis using DAX in Power Query, pre-process, clean, and filter data in Power BI. Visualize results using Power BI. Python is the language of data analytics, and mastering it is one of the most valuable skills you can have as a data analyst. In today's data-driven world, Python is used by data analysts, data scientists, and AI engineers to process, analyze, and visualize complex data sets. With it, you will be able to write basic commands, pre-process data, load, clean, and process data with pandas, scipy, and numpy, visualize data with matplotlib and seaborn, test statistical hypothesis, run cohort, and other types of analysis. Do you like our data analyst skills overview? If not, share in the comments what is missing for you. Can you imagine that you can start building a career in data analysis with just one Excel skill? Click the link in the description to get a free Excel lesson from a data analytics expert and Refocus teacher. It's only available to our students and to viewers of this video. Let's move on. What soft skills should a data analyst have so that his boss and team adore him as a specialist and raises his salary often? Communication is a key skill for any person, and it is particularly important for an analyst who needs to turn complex and cumbersome concepts into simple, well-organized, and concise ones. You have to be able to communicate in a way that helps you easily extract accurate data and effectively share it with a wide audience. That's why you need to get in touch with your inner Joey from Friends, who is confident, easily makes acquaintances, and simplifies the most complex concepts so that even a child can understand them. If the human body is made up of 80% water, then an analyst's body consists of water 100% charged with critical thinking. An analyst without critical thinking is like Britney Spears without her hit, "Oops, I did it again." The ability to check facts, find connections between them, make informed decisions, and formulate arguments is the basis of critical thinking. A curious mind is the most important aspect when you work as an analyst. Remember Ross Geller, who could find an interesting fact for any situation and provide scientific evidence to support his point of view. No whining and moaning. Problems exist so we can search for solutions, not complain about them. You need to apply your reflexive outlook on life to specific data-related situations or problems. Developing a unique approach is your main task. Phoebe managed to come up with her own names for chords when she taught Joey how to play the guitar. Bear claw, turkey leg, and old lady. You must understand the importance of data privacy. Be aware of your personal prejudices and be able to present the results of your work even if they turn out to be undesirable or unlikely to receive praise. Compliance with strict ethical standards has immeasurable value. Without it, data may easily be misused, which can have a real impact on individuals and groups affected by your work. Don't be like Rachel, who couldn't keep secrets and couldn't keep her mouth shut for more than a couple of days. If you are just starting your career in data analytics, ask yourself if you have these soft skills. If not, don't panic. At least you are already honest with yourself, which means you're able to assess your strengths and weaknesses. Enthusiasm, willingness to grow, and self-improvement will turn you into a promising specialist. No one expects a beginner to be perfect at everything. Never compare your beginning to someone else's middle. So you've learned what hard and soft skills a data analyst needs in 2023. International companies will be fighting for these data analysts. Every company dreams of hiring them. How about getting a gift for watching the video all the way to the end? Imagine having the opportunity to take a free cooking class with Gordon Ramsay. Getting a free Excel lesson from Refocus is an opportunity to see something that is only available to a select circle of people. Why do we consider ourselves Gordon Ramsay in the world of online education? We offer the number one digital courses in the Philippines, according to SimilarWeb. We were named the best educational product in the world last 2022 on Product Hunt. We have already trained 8,500 plus students in 6 different countries. We are an Analytics Association of the Philippines member. So hurry up and sign up for a free lesson from Refocus, top expert via the link in the description. Thanks for watching. Like the video and share it with your friends if you like. See you soon on the road to success in data analytics.